Welcome back to a brand new React. Welcome back to some brand new React. This time we got Wrestle Kingdom 13. Rocking the Bullet Club, of course. I had to rock the Bullet Club on this occasion. Yeah, it's my first Wrestle Kingdom. I'll be doing about four matches. I'm only doing this one because it's Kota Ibushi. I have no idea who the hell this guy is or whatever, but I'm just here to listen to watch Kota Ibushi work. I won't lie, this is probably going to be one of the most predictable shows I've ever seen. Just because the show was a victim of circumstances with, you know, Cody Rhodes, The Box, All Elite Wrestling, Kenny Omega. But it should still be a damn good show. So let's get into it. Alright, let's see my man, Kota Ibushi!
So the challenger is in the ring, and the newly minted Never Open Weight champion will be on his way. I'm Kevin Kelly. We thank you so much.
He didn't even win the belt.
Wrestle Kingdom 13.
Oh, thank you. I didn't even understand his playbook jumping. What does that even mean, never open win? What does that even mean?
Claiming the title on the 7th of night from Hiro Kigoto. Kota Ibushi and Will Ospreay are opening things here, folks. And the question that I have to you, my broadcast partner, Don Callis, is anything going to be able to top what these two can do?
What a way to start off Wrestle Kingdom. Talk about a dream match. I would have paid big money to have this seat, but instead I'm here with you.
Absolutely. And translation and art and New Japan historian Chris Charlton is here with us as well. Welcome to Wrestle Kingdom, my friend.
Thank you. We sit on the cusp of history tonight. I'm so honored and proud to sit next to you two guys.
How did you get a pass from the junior high school?
I saved up my pocket money.
A confident stride in the champion as he approaches the ring. He has been in these big money situations in this building before.
And that counts for something tonight, because I think all the pressure is on Will Ospreay.
Ospreay has been asking for this match since the month of September. Ibushi, the journey to this title, a rather unique one. Hiroki Goto had challenged Ibushi several times. Ibushi said, no thanks, I'd rather not. Finally, Goto said, you know what? I'm not going to challenge you anymore. Forget about it. Ibushi said, whoa, wait. I really would like to wrestle you for the title. Goto says, well, okay, if you insist. And the match was made. Goto wanted to challenge Ibushi. Raising the specter of the Never Open Weight title. Goto got his wish.
Here we go, starting fast.
Goto got his wish, but it's no longer the champ. Oh! Ibushi.
Yeah, this will be too quick to call.
We're starting out with Cody. Whoa!
Out of bounds. But not
Shit, he's going. Woo!
Wait a minute. Ibushi's in.
No, he's going.
Those are the RKO.
Who would you say, Kevin, has got the athleticism advantage? It's tough to call, but I'm going to give the slight edge to the champion.
To me, it's a coin flip when it comes to athleticism, but experience in this type of environment, advantage Ibushi.
Yeah, both these guys have a rep for being emotional. For sometimes letting their feelings get the better of them. Well scouted.
Danny Boots on Ospreay, back on his feet. Ospreay just back off the injured list. Suffered a ribcage injury. And a lot of people thought that Ospreay was not going to be part of Wrestle Kingdom, but he would not be denied.
Just a question now of when and who is going to hit that first big dive.
Looks like it's Ibushi. Oh! He could not see. He had his back completely turned, couldn't see. Watch this.
Damn!
Yeah, and that's a counter that you don't see every day. Both these guys are well scouted in terms of the other man. It's going to be key to bust out something new, like Ospreay just did. Beautiful! Space fly, tiger drop. Will Ospreay stop?
Crushed him. And now Ospreay can take a breath as we get a replay. Ospreay told us earlier today his nerves were at about 1,000.
Wow.
Butterflies like crazy. And now he can settle down and settle in and take a break and control the pace of this match.
Will Ospreay famously grew up idolizing Kota Ibushi. Had a ring in his backyard doing all Ibushi's moves. Pinball. No.
Since he was 15, this has been the dream of Will Ospreay to wrestle Kota Ibushi. And it's happening here at Wrestle Kingdom 13.
A dream match for all of us. Stiff forearm and a dream match for Ospreay, as you suggest.
Both former junior heavyweight champions, both best of super junior tournament winners. Ibushi, a full-fledged heavyweight now. And this match, of course, in the open weight. Ospreay, still a junior, technically, but with the size that he has put on in preparation for this matchup, looks like he could be inching closer towards the heavyweight division.
Right, and Ospreay's every bit of 6'1". It was really a matter of time before he went full-fledged into heavyweight. The question with him is, how much size is too much size? Does it affect his fly?
Cover, two and a kick out. Ospreay has faced heavyweights this calendar year, back on March the 6th, of last year, rather. He faced Kazuchika Okada in a special matchup at the anniversary event.
Ospreay's had a difficult year in terms of injuries. Will that play a factor here tonight?
Yeah, the neck has been problematic for Ospreay with his high-risk style, the ribcage injury. Some said the ribcage injury happened because he was protecting the neck, doing a backflip kick, which he's done 1,000 times.
That's what happens.
Now trading.
Yeah,
is this a mistake for Ospreay?
I think so, because if there's one area where there's a clear-cut advantage, in my view, it's striking, and that's all for Kota Ibushi. Former competitive kickboxer.
Snap Rana puts Ospreay down.
We've seen Kota before in big matches switch it up and go to a striking style, and almost an MMA style. Will he do that tonight to mix Ospreay up?
Well, he's tried to fly once. Ospreay had it scouted. And now it looks as if he won't be denied the second time. My God!
Dear God!
Well, he got all of that.
He absolutely did. Leaping to the top.
Incredible.
And the corkscrew moonsault.
Okay, guys, I've been boxing.
And now it's Ibushi who perhaps can settle in. One of the best matches in Wrestle Kingdom history was at Wrestle Kingdom 9 when Shinsuke Nakamura
Shinsuke
Kota Ibushi, and in fact his finishing move, the Kamigoye, inspired by Nakamura's Bomaye. And last year at Wrestle Kingdom 12, Ibushi victorious over Cody, looking to go 2 for 2. Springboard missile drop kick on the button.
Yeah, he laid that in. A lot of power, a lot of snap in those legs. And so far, it's all Kota Ibushi.
One, two,
barely rolling that shoulder off. I don't think Ibushi gets enough credit for his strength, which we saw on display right there.
One of the best pure athletes I've ever been around is Kota Ibushi, but he's in there with Will Ospreay, who's an absolute phenom.
Never hopefully title on the line. Up,
one, two,
yeah! Kick out.
Oh, wow.
Ibushi to his feet first, uses the foot. to keep Ospreay down. The never open weight title has changed hands each of the last 4 years of WrestleMania.
Great rolling kick there by Will Ospreay.
Coming off of a calendar year as we get another look at that rolling kick, which was absolutely on the button. The never title changed hands six different times in 2018. Most in title history, the never open weight title has always been won, folks, and has changed hands. It's a hotly... From the power slam, whoa! Ties him up in the corner. Cheeky Nando's kick. Two man. Kick out.
That's like he's freezing us a bit.
Roll up there under that cheeky Nando's. Got a 2.5. I don't think Ospreay's quite on track yet.
Two.
And first time we're seeing him clutch the ribs. It was a complex injury that he had to his ribs. It was a fracture, but then also those intercostal cartilage.
Yeah, and that's what takes a long time to heal. And if you've ever had that injury, ladies and gentlemen, it hurts to breathe, it hurts to move, it certainly hurts to be in a pro wrestling match against one of the best athletes in the world.
1 year ago at Wrestle Kingdom 12, Will Ospreay won a wild fatal four-way to regain the IWGP Junior Heavyweight Championship. Ospreay, the first British wrestler to win both the Junior Heavyweight title and a Best of Super Junior tournament.
What you watch for here with Ibushi is that rapid-fire striking that he busts out every so often. He'll hit you four times before you can hit him once.
Come on.
Wait for it.
One.
Ospreay's running out of steam here.
Here we go.
Ibushi will look to go downstairs with some kicks.
Straight into the heart.
Okay, we're back. But for some reason, there was some audio lag. All right, one.
Here we go.
Get him, Coda. Go.
Ibushi will look to go downstairs with some
kicks. Coda.
Woo! Straight into the heart. And Ibushi, he took some damage in that exchange.
Did he ever?
But he's come out on the other end on his feet, a little wobbled, a little rattled. But he's in control. Can he put Ospreay away?
Power there.
That's right, no.
Ooh!
Pace quickens.
Look at that counter.
Get him, Kona!
An electrifying exchange.
A crazy Spanish fly counter in the middle of the ring. Oh,
what even is that?
The blow landed.
Who got the worst?
In what had to have been an 8 or 9 move series flurry from each man.
And that rib cartilage executing that move, very, very painful. Everything taking a toll on the ribs of Ospreay tonight. I tell you, get in there with either one of these guys, you better have done your cardio, Kevin, because they operate at a different level, different speed.
And now Ospreay, who grew up idolizing Kota Ibushi, wanting to be Kota, dreamed of wrestling Kota Ibushi. No! Can he defeat Kota Ibushi?
Great crescent kick there by Ospreay.
He's going for the pedigree?
If he hits this, victory.
Oh! 1, 2, 3!
Barely popped that shoulder up. Barely.
That looked a little slow.
Oh. Yard dart, no.
No! German suplex! Suplex City!
Bushi, is he up? He's shaking it off.
Sometimes Kota Ibushi.
What's he going to hurt? Oh, Kinshasa! She
true. He went to finish Shinsuke Nakamura.
Have just knocked Ospreay into unconsciousness.
It's been a tumultuous year for Kota Ibushi. He's trying to his point.
That was Ibushi, of course, idolized Shinsuke Nakamura. And Shinsuke Nakamura and Ibushi had a classic here 4 years ago in 2015, one of the best matches of all time.
Ospreay looks out, vacant gaze.
Won't be able to stop the last ride. Last ride, powerbomb.
Two.
Last ride, the transition station, almost three, and Ospreay kicks out.
Did not have the feet over the arms of Ospreay, or he might have gone.
Ibushi is checking the landing. I wonder what Ibushi has in mind.
Oh!
Oh no, because Ospreay clips the leg.
Ibushi's leg is caught under that turnbuckle.
Yeah, if we could get a shot of the leg, there you see it. And Ibushi's weight is coming down, and that's preventing him from getting his leg out from underneath.
Yeah, that'll stretch out those ligaments of the knee, which is the least of his problems now. Because Ospreay's going to do what he wants.
This match is awesome.
Like a cat.
But
Ibushi strikes back.
Ospreay might have to get a little nasty tonight to get the win, and it looks like he's prepared to do just that. Oh man, he just nailed his.
You got there, Kota?
Yeah, that clank,
right in front of us.
That clank you heard was Ibushi's chin. Blood from the mouth of Ibushi as.
Oh my God!
Now Ospreay.
Desperation elbows there by Kota.
The hell's Kota doing?
Oh, watch out! Watch out!
The hell's this?
Double stomp!
Oh!
And now Ospreay hung upside down and on the apron, and he looks out on his feet, or on his back to be more precise.
Another look.
Kunigan's
nose could be broken as well as we see the replay of the double stomp. If we could get a shot of Kota Ibushi, you could see the blood that is flowing.
It's from the mouth, I think, Kenny.
Yeah. Around the world, millions of men and women are screaming, no, not his face.
No, not
his. From the second rope, he will stand.
Look at this now. Yeah. No way he gets him up.
Absolutely.
Oh, my God. This move. Oh! He lived. He got it!
Ibushi just now realizing.
Oh shit, I'm going bleeding!
He can't
run. Oh!
Robinson special! Cut off! Can he put him away with the ass cut off?
Oh! No!
He puts the brakes on!
Well countered.
Get him going! Come on!
Suplex, baby.
Straight jacket. Oh. German.
Two. Three.
No, not over.
Did not maintain the balance there.
But he maintains risk control. Which opens the
finish him.
Strike, the
oh, he missed.
Strikes we talked about.
Oh! Damn!
On the left field!
Stormbreaker again tries it. Can he hit it? Can he hit it? Yeah, no.
Oh, Tombstone. Wait, what's it going for? What the hell is this? Tombstone! One, two, three! What?
Very, very serious to beat Tetsuya Naito to win the New Japan.
I don't even know what the hell this is. I'm just going to call it a package, package Tombstone. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you like it. Links down in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys.
If this is the intensity and the pace at which...